That certain night, the night we met, there was magic abroad in the air. There were angels dining at the Ritz, and a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. I may be right, I may be wrong, but I'm perfectly willing to swear that when you turned and smiled at me, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. The moon that lingered over London town, poor puzzled moon, he wore a frown. How could he know we two were so in love? The whole darn world seemed upside down. The streets of town were paved with stars. It was such a romantic affair. And as we kissed and said goodnight, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. How strange it was, how sweet and strange. There was never a dream to compare with that hazy, crazy night we met, and a nightingale sang. This heart of mine beat loud and fast, like a merry-go-round in a fair. For we were dancing cheek to cheek, and a nightingale sang. When dawn came stealing up all gold and blue to interrupt our rendezvous, I still remember how you smiled and said, was that a dream or was it true? Our homeward step was just as light as the tap dancing feet of a stair. And like an echo far away, a nightingale sang in Berkeley. A nightingale sang in Berkeley. That night in Berkeley.